get you started.
Yeah, I'll do this now again. Charles. Just do it.
Location. So I've done it in scale width, but I've had to compress it lengthwise. Still serves the three industries today. We've got a pesticide distributors, this is Florida potato and onion distributors, and a timber truss manufacturer. And a steel rail serve today.
To CATO INFERNO, this is our science fiction model railway, the third in the series after CATO Pass and Cove. This is an ice cavern on the moon of Saturn. It's under attack from steampunks riding dragons. They've set the base on fire so the locomotives are trying to escape. There's parallel tracks. Hopefully you've never seen a loco like that before. There's a fire effect as well, which is the other main feature of this layout, which is about 9 inches high and 9 inches across. This is actually just water vapour and absolutely safe. Don't give them a press, hold them down, that's it. So it's moving the T-Rex. I'll do it for you. We'll spin the radar, audience button, also move T-Rex. And there's...
Go on, Corby. Whatever happened to it?
Well, it's still there. It's still sale of COVID. So it kind of stopped it. So it wasn't... I see it wasn't terrible.
Yeah.
So, just trying to escape.
I'm going to clap all that.
on the roller coaster. Hello, you come back?
Yeah.
Have you seen the other layers?
No.
Oh, well, yeah.
This is an ice cavern on a moon of Saturn. They're under attack by steampunks riding cars and dragons.
Keep saying that, I think.
Yes.
Sort of like a triangular
Just a case of, we haven't...